many people just like you woke up, turned on your computer at home or work, or maybe looked on your cell phone and you were looking at some of the different sites and gospel music, and you probably read it on the Singing News Facebook page or web page, and you saw that there was a very popular quartet had a shocking announcement. Now, we're not talking about just a quartet that was singing here and there. We're talking about a quartet that was appearing on the major concert stages every weekend. We're talking about a quartet that had a string of number one songs as long as your arm. Just when it seemed they were reaching the highest level of Southern gospel music, they decided it was time to stay home. And it just seemed like the collective world of Southern gospel music just said, what? It was almost impossible to believe. And a lot of those people at the end of 2015 said, well, we'll never get to see that group again. But ladies and gentlemen,
amen.
On June 17th, 2017, the Memphis Quartet Show is pleased to present the return of this quartet to Southern gospel music. Will you make welcome from Atlanta, Georgia, the Old Paths Quartet.
Understand, so I'm staying late till the Roark you can. You gotta start.